What's going on, everybody? Welcome to a very, very, very special episode of Hype Talk. And like always, we got Big Boy Tony.
What it do?
We got Tang Tang, aka Puerto Rico.
What up, y'all?
And Sky Pilot is currently on doggy vacation. And today, we are going to be going over cop or drop on Jordan releases.
I like it. These are always good. Jordan Brand? You heat all year round. Just
heat. All right, you guys ready?
Let's go.
All right. So first sneaker right here, we got a Jordan 1 Biohack.
Bam!
Let me know. A lot of crazy colors here, man.
At first, obviously, they are inspired by the undefeated dunks.
Okay? Those are crazy in price.
Those go for crazy price, but I just didn't like them. I think it's because of the dunk, but now that they're on Air Jordan 1.
Oh.
You mentioned that. You mentioned that in one of the videos.
The Air Jordan 1 is so much better than the dunks. Can we all agree?
I can't agree with that, bro. I cannot agree with
that. I don't see.
I'm surprised that you can't agree
with the dunk.
Yeah, you calling him out.
I don't see the dunk high in your...
The dunk highs.
Clutch.
Very true.
I don't know, to me...
But it ain't an easy ones over dunk highs is what I'm saying. It ain't easy.
Look, let's just say there's a lot more crappy dunks than there are Jordan 1s, all right?
Mm. That's a fact. You can agree on that.
Not with the stuff. I was thinking there's a lot of crappy dookie Jordan 1s. Hold on. I had to think about that.
But who has less dookie is what we try to say.
Dunks
got more.
That's a good question to ask because they are two similar silhouettes. So
I would say there's more fire ones than there are dunks, but there are not more crappy. Anyways,
with these right here, these are it. I like them.
Tan, I agree with you 100% because if you take a look at it, it gives you that what the dunk vibe off the bat, but more unique colorways.
Comparing these with the what the dunks.
But more unique colorways, Rich? You don't got just the OG colorways mashed up.
To Richie's defense, I think when it comes to what the concept,
okay,
Jordan Brand does mess up a lot.
Usually when it comes to what the dunks, you know, what the dunks, whatever, what the, there's one side that looks good, and one side that looks bad. This looks even worse than the bad side.
Yeah.
You're crazy. I was gonna say both sides.
This would be the bad side in a good, like, you know what I mean?
Wow. I like the unique switch up, you know? If you're trying to dress a little wacky, you know, show out a little bit, this got both vibes. It got a little bit of subtle, a little bit of splash.
Thank you, Tan.
I'm copping these bad boys.
I say drop for these.
I'm copping these.
I'm copping.
All right, so next sneaker right here. A lot of controversy on these.
Okay.
What do you got?
Jordan 1 mid-SE from Union, or not even from Union. They're so damn close to the Union black toes. You would have thought they're from Union.
I seen
these. Bam! Let me know.
You kind of fooled me right there, man. This picture is ridiculous.
Well, yeah. I mean, for you, you're not the most hype person.
I almost got 5 out of 5 on our little video. Bro.
But Johnny, I'm here to back you up.
Okay,
I'm
thank you. I was gonna say that doesn't happen often.
I have, you know, mixed emotions about this because I do have a pair of Union ones.
Okay.
But I'm looking out for all the kids. They're gonna add this to the wish list. Not these, but the Union ones.
Okay.
The actual Union ones.
Okay.
They're gonna tell their mom, they're gonna tell Santa, I want the Union ones. And they're gonna get these for Christmas.
Santa delivered. This is the best cheaper alternative you're gonna get, Tan.
All right. Yeah, whatever. I like the feel good vibes, whatever. Santa's not real. All right.
You're getting these
in Christmas, you're still pissed off. I don't care what it is. Yeah, you're the type to give out participation points in sports.
Wow.
No. You're not hitting the three, you're not hitting the damn three. These are an air ball.
Dang.
These are garbage. It's okay to get cheap shoes, but don't get shoes trying to be other shoes.
Dang.
Wow,
dang.
You did always stand by that though. I'm not gonna lie, I respect that, but
but
this looks so identical, Rich. It just got the subtle little stitching.
It's like if I, you know,
if I had to just dub this shoe though, for what it is, I gotta agree with Johnny and say these are the best cheaper alternative shoe to the real thing. But I know what you mean. No kids didn't ask for these.
I like cheaper alternatives that have their own identity still, not trying to be identical to a shoe. It's
Dang, you just look at them, they're identical.
They're so close. You might be seeing some with these and think they're fakes.
Ooh, dang, that's like you kind of got me on that one.
And you trying to save that kid from that embarrassment.
Have a shoe and let it shine on its own for being on its own,
dang,
is what I'm saying, bro.
Damn.
You're making valid points, but at the end of the day, these are a cop.
Whack,
I'm with
bro,
you,
these are whack.
These are
a
cop.
Stop.
Wow.
All right, so moving right along, we got a Jordan training shoe. We got the Delta Breathe Tech Whites, all right? Boom. Let me know.
I seen these on Melo. They're in the bubble.
Mm.
And I did not know that they were like a Jordan shoe. Obviously had the big Nike swoosh.
It's kind of like the 30 ones, I think it was.
Look, Jordan, if you guys want us to get down with the non, you know, signature Jordan line, you gotta throw on a swoosh in there.
You make him look like a non-Jordan?
Yes, I don't know.
That's disrespectful to Jordan, bro.
Am I the only one that thinks that?
No, it's so true, because the last time I liked a Jordan trainer was probably like the Trunners. Mm. You know how long ago that was? So the fact that they did switch it up and just throw a swoosh on there, now, you know.
The subtle tones, we all agree on this one?
Yes. That Nike React, the materials on it, little see-through. Yep.
Shape-wise, they kind of remind me of the Marzords. Just a casual vibe.
Wow.
These might be one of the best non-signature Heavy Jordans. Statement.
Top three?
Ever.
Two.
Ever?
I agree. What you got? What other ones do you know?
You're right.
I know.
Yo. What else would it be? Maybe the Vin Bakers?
Ooh. Those are cool, but
the Bakers.
The one half and half?
The Bakers.
What are those called? The Vindicates?
Yeah, with the duck, and.
All right, so we got those.
And there was also one Jordan where you had the whole flap over the side, and then it had the little.
Maybe there are more non Jordan trainer shoes.
Older ones, yeah. But these are fire, for sure. All right, so the Delta Breathe Tech Whites. Definitely, I'd say fire.
Perfect colorway, perfect shape, perfect structure. Perfect training shoe for all of us. Perfect. Okay, we are trying to get back to working out.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, these are cop.
All right, so moving right along, we got a Jordan 14, but in a crazy color. Crazy color. Okay. When I used to hoop in these, I would always say, if they came out with these in blue, it would be fire.
Let me see.
And they made it happen. Mm. Bam! Mm. Let me know. Mm. The 14 has to be one of the most disrespected sneakers out there.
Do you know why? Do you know why?
Why?
They butcher a lot of colorways, and I'm glad that they kept the OG color block.
Yes, this is like the cherry reds, but you photoshopped them blue. It almost looks so sick, it's like a Photoshop.
Shit! That's a good line right there! You know, and just
like the whole dream though.
Yeah,
you know?
For sure. These right here, you rocking these on the court, you dropping at least 10 points.
At least 10 points. Super vibes.
Like if you go to Duke, You rocking these, right?
You guys done?
We're done.
Look, 14s, always been garbage, always will be garbage. Aww. They still garbage, okay? I don't care what colorway you're giving. You say, well, I'm not a hooper?
You're not a hooper. Boy, don't, you're not hooping.
Don't catch me on the baseline, all right?
Hooper and hoop in is a...
Show them the cross real quick. Oh!
Which one of y'all named Multiply?
Oh, wow. We do have this video where you were just hooping.
You know, I'm just glad to see, just more Jordans releasing besides, a bunch of ones, a bunch of threes.
For
it's
sure.
Nice to see the 14, you know?
I like, there's still always a crowd for the 14s. I actually been meaning to get a pair of playoff 13s.
Yes.
And a pair of playoff 12s. I've been kind of wanting those, so I might add those to the shelf.
This shoe is ahead of its time. Don't forget, this is Ferrari vibes.
This is Ferrari vibes. One of the first sneakers of Jordan to have Zoom Air. So very comfortable. I say 14 pairs minimum on the 14s.
You better return all 14 pairs.
Rich, I'm going to have to say these are a...
Maybe. You can't be talking all that big talking.
It's been rough trying to get in the gym, so I don't know if I can cop these for me. I'm always scooping in these, don't we?
All right, what are you thinking?
You're a funny guy. These are dry.
All right, so last but not least, we got a Jordan 4 right here called Shashikos.
Shashikos,
fall 2020, so coming up pretty soon. Shashikos. Let me know. Bam! Kind of like this denim vibe.
Yeah, I was going to say, is that denim?
But
is it cloth?
Is really throwing me off, and these prints...
Snowflakes?
They remind me of like prints that you would get like Joann's fabric.
These look like it's a carpet.
Carpet, Joann's, I was thinking Christmas wrap, present wrap.
I would love to have seen more of like a DIY tearaway vibe.
When you're telling me you gotta tear a shoe up to make it look cool, look man, that's an instant drop, okay?
Yeah.
I'm trying.
They're not even meant to be torn up. So the fact that we have to do that,
midsole is fire from the bottom down.
I will give you that.
I think it's safe to say we're a little underwhelmed at something that's so kind of like, wow, I'm gonna say these are dropped.
I need to see more photos. I need to see more photos.
So you're throwing your maybe card?
Maybe.
How many maybe cards you got?
I just keep printing them.
These are a drop for me.
All right, guys, thank you for checking out that cop or drop on upcoming Jordan releases. Make sure you guys check out Johnny's Instagram. Make sure you check out Tan's. And until next time, we out.
Peace.